Hi everyone, welcome back to TennisShare. Usually, when you want to update your iPhone via iTunes or attempt the jailbreak, your screen may show like this, a cable pointing to iTunes or a computer. No matter what you do, it won't disappear. This is a very common situation and means that you are stuck in recovery mode. Don't know how to fix iPhone stuck in recovery mode? This video is just for you. Next, I will show you guys the most detailed guide about how to fix iPhone stuck in recovery mode. Let's go! Method 1. Force restart iPhone. Although you can't restart your iPhone in the usual way, you can force it to restart instead. This quick fix is highly effective for a range of iOS issues. For iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold both the power button and the home button at the same time. Wait until the Apple logo appears, then you can release your finger. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold the power button with the volume down button. Keep holding both buttons until your iPhone restarts. For iPhone 8 or later, press and release the volume up and the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Keep holding till the Apple logo shows up. If your iPhone still goes back to the recovery mode like this after force restarting, then we need to use a useful tool. Method 2, one click to exit with ReiBoot, totally free. Want to know how to exit recovery mode with one click? Just install ReiBoot and connect your phone to the computer. This feature is currently completely free. Come and try it out. Open ReiBoot and click the exit recovery mode button. Wow, my phone screen is already responsive. It only took a few seconds, and my phone was back to normal again. And all my data was still there, thank God. Method 3, repair iOS system with ReiBoot, no data loss. If the second method fails, there could be some errors in your iOS system. Fortunately, ReiBoot is also an iOS system repair expert. It can repair more than 150 iOS system issues. Keep your iPhone connected to your computer, then hit Start Repair. Choose the standard repair that can maintain our data in the process. Then download the match firmware to fix your iPhone. Wait a moment. Once downloaded, click Start Standard Repair. This process will take a while. Be patient and relaxed. Then you can see your iPhone is back to its normal state. Method 4. Fix iPhone stuck in recovery mode with iTunes. iTunes and Finder are the same things, so here I will use iTunes as an example. First, open iTunes and update it to the latest version. Then connect your iPhone to your computer. It will pop a window. Choose Update here, then iTunes or Finder will begin to download firmware. Once the download is complete, it will update your iPhone and your iPhone will exit the recovery mode. But someone might not have the update option, or some might fail to update. You can then select the Restore button, but this will lose all your data, and I don't recommend you do this. That's it. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you have the chance, please consider subscribing. See you guys next time.